What is going on, guys? Looney Tunes here, and I'm bringing you a video on Dragon Ball Legends, a quick update. But, as you can see, things are different here. Interesting, huh? So, I have readjusted my office, so everything looks cool. I'm going to do actually a video showcasing my flight changes, maybe sometime later this week. Right now, I just don't have time to show things because I just got everything set up. So, real quick, I just want to talk about something in Dragon Ball Legends that is out, and it's called the shop. The shop is finally here, guys. So, let's look at the shop here. So, you're going to see all the different options. Let's discuss. So, the main option, the special sell first time only, 2,000 Chrono Crystals for cost $40.99. But, you can get it for $29.99. So, let's talk about this, because I'm seeing some people saying, oh, it's way expensive, blah, 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 this and that. You do realize, in Dragon Ball Dokkan Battle, it costs $44.99 for 91 stones. That's not enough for even two multis. That's not two multis. So you would have to buy the 91 stone pack, and then like you have to buy enough stones to get another 9. So that's more, that might be 50 bucks or more. You're getting guaranteed two multis for $40.99. So, I guess if you break that down, that is $20.50 per multi, when most games are usually like $25 per multi. That's just like the rough estimate. So, not bad, not bad. The other deal is $25 for one multi and 100 Chrono Crystals, yada yada. Let's look at this. So, you can get the starter pack, which is a Super Saiyan Goku, and 1,100 Chrono Crystals for 25 bucks plus one bonus. Assisto Bot, I don't know what that is, but let's go ahead and look at the information right here, because I think it has some info about the Goku pack. So let's look at this. So, additional items, 600 Z powers for Super Saiyan Goku. So, you're getting a bunch of stuff for Goku. So, you can Z power him with the Z souls or the soul gems, whatever the heck they're called. I remember. As a reward, gain level 20. As a result, for Z level 20, gain limit break. Z power. Okay, I take that back. I guess they're going to level up your rank. Okay, that's probably what that means, 600 Z power, because then you can get level 20 to obtain 100 Z power. I have no idea. This is confusing. I'm just trying to look at the deal. Okay, they get something, apparently. Well, it doesn't matter. But yeah, I just want to give you a quick showcase of the shop so you know what you can get yourself into when you get into this game. Obviously, we'll have discounts on Dragon Ball Legends when the time comes. Might have them now, wink, wink, don't know. But anyways, guys, that's going to be it for the video. Just a quick showcase of, the shop. So, now you know, because the game's not out yet everywhere. So, we'll see. I can't buy anything right now. I don't have a Netherlands Google Play account. So, oh well. All right, guys, catch you in the next video. See you.